Washington's publication begins by listing state-sponsored killings, political arrests, known cases of torture and disappearances. The State Department's report says Beijing does not respect civil liberties. It documents known restrictions on freedom of speech, freedom of the press, and censorship. Beijing's report, by contrast, talks about the Occupy Wall Street movement, that its protesters were treated in a rude and violent way. Okay, not sure how that's a human rights violation. Beijing's report points to the homicide rate in the U.S. It goes into great length on how the U.S. is a world leader in gun violence.